to another quiet night here at Britain's Got Talent, where it's time for our last performance of the evening. It's David's golden buzzer act, Donches Dacres.
My name is Donches, I'm from Wolverhampton, and I'm 61 years young. Switch! I work for the AA. I've been doing this job 29 years. When I fix that car and I see this smile, I'm just living on that. Of the first edition. Oh man, it was amazing. It was beautiful. I cannot believe I had this golden buzzer.
I'm big up Britain Got Talent, that's all I'm gonna say.
Everywhere I go since, I've been teaching people how to do the wiggle wire. You gotta get the wine going on first, and then you get the wiggle going on. Once you get the two together, you're away.
Here we go, wiggle wine.
I want the wiggle wine to be the next big thing that's gonna take the world. Shrewsbury, Telford, Wolverhampton, Droitwich, Birmingham. Tonight I'm gonna go on a stage, drop it like it's hot, you know? I'm gonna unleash the beast. I'm ready to go.
Wanna move it nice and sweet and sexy.
Switch!
Nights I've ever had in my life. Do you know that? Literally everything from start to finish. You put it in the mix, we've had zombies, we've had magicians, we've had people pressing our buzzers, and now you. It's like, wow. But you know what? This was amazing. I really like you. know who you are. It's fun. It's infectious. Look, if you make it through to the final, and there's a chance that you will, you're going to do something else next time, though, right? Wiggling and whining. We've got to have something new.
Yeah, definitely, definitely, because everybody embraced Wiggle Wine so much.
Really? I decided to finish.
You're not here. You've got to do it. Listen, to see Donchez back on this stage on Sunday night in the final, details are on screen now, or vote via the Britain's Got Talent app. Let's hear it for him one more time. Our last act of the night, Donchez Degas!